breaking news radio blog. Impact was like hitting a rock or lighthouse, a passenger says. Rescue workers continue to search for survivors near the stricken vessel. Death toll from the accident near Lamma Island rises to 36, Hong Kong authorities say. The maritime disaster appears to be the territory's worst since 1971. Breaking news radio blog.